Okay, today's mission is a solo op for India. I must sneak in to gather the possible intel from this outpost. It is a training op, so let's get to it.
Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance.
Moving to the AO. Gonna go drone up.
The drone is up. Jenny's over here.
Got one generator, two tangos, three tangos, four tangos, five tangos. Roof seems to be clear, so they have no overwatch being provided.
They got alarms rigged up.
Have the alarm. Fly over. Okay, I'm going to move in to try to find a weak spot in the perimeter. Hopefully I can do this without having to actually engage with the enemy. Okay, one tango down. See if I can't go ahead and also drop the alarm while I'm right here. I think I can.
Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon.
No backup coming in. There's the front gate moving around. Tango down. Tango down. Moving in. Hit the deck. Tango down.
That was fucking close.
One tango left. I think he's on inside the building. No, I believe he's on the outside of the building. There he comes. Tango down. All right, I'm clear. Moving in for the possible intel. Second floor clear. Have eyes on intel. I want to clear the roof. Moving up. AO is clear. Moving for intel. Intel secure.
Intentionally hiding something, or she is completely incompetent at bookkeeping.
bases accounting. All right, moving for X-Fact.
With product at this volume, she should at least know how to use.
Got one tango account down there.
She is a
beautiful. He doesn't even know I'm here.
This business as arm candy. There are huge gaps in her books. If she were stealing from you, she could skim the cash deposits as they
go
come
drop
in from
the generator.
She could skim
walk
the
right out the front door. Generator down, doors open.
In all honesty, Jefe, we should be doing all of our laundry in Uruguay, digitally. Pero I will be on a plane for Bolivia in the morning.
Second target.
All right, mission complete. Kilo would be proud. India over and out.